So tell me about yourself.
I'm Joe Martinez. I'm a junior here at U of I, and I'm a secondary ed minor with a history major.
Hi, my name is Ashley Sanders. I am a junior here in accounting and business school.
My name is Travis, and I'm a sophomore, and I took Asian American Studies last semester.
Do you know anything about the Asian American Civil Rights Movement?
No, actually I don't.
What I remember most about learning about the Asian American Civil Rights Movement was a lot about Vincent Chin and how that whole situation went down, and then a lot about the Asian internment camps and the reparations that they were paid from the government once they realized that it had been a terrible, terrible thing that they did.
No, I have not.
What about any other civil rights movements?
Yeah, in school, high school, we learned about like the Black Civil Rights Movement, that kind of stuff.
Yes, I learned about the African American Civil Rights Movement a lot in grade school, and I learned about how it began with Martin Luther King and Rosa Parks, and although African Americans are sometimes discriminated against today, it's nothing like it was in the past.
Being a history major, do you learn a lot about the Asian American culture in your studies?
I mean, we have the option to take classes, but we don't really learn about them in the majority of my classes now.
Do you think any of your friends know anything about the Asian American Civil Rights Movement?
From being in the class and learning all that I did last year, I don't think any of my friends know basically anything about the Asian American Civil Rights Movement or a lot to do with Asian American culture at all.
Do you think that you would know anything about Asian American culture or the Asian American Civil Rights Movement if you hadn't taken this class?
I knew a lot about the Asian internment camps before the class, but I think I learned a lot more during the class and also all the other things that came about from the Civil Rights Act of the Asian Americans.
Do you think it's important to learn about other cultures, struggles and histories and civil rights movements?
Yes, I think it's very important. I wish that it was something that was in my curriculum in high school and grade school. And I think it's very important because America is a melting pot and we have people from all over the world here. And I think it's important in order to live with them and peacefully that we should be in a better state.